We're at a condo complex dealing with a family of about 5 beavers. You can see that one of the beavers is slapping its tail. This is the beaver warning us to stay away from its lodge. After speaking with the property owner, we provided a proposal, and once agreed upon, we will set up trapping as permitted by the Fish and Game Administration.